Boxing trainer Kevin Cunningham, he asked some really good questions when it comes to matchups in boxing. And here's another one. Kevin Cunningham is asking, Terrence Crawford, 36-0, 27 knockouts. 36-0, 27 knockouts against Showtime Sean Porter. Sean Porter, 30-3 with one draw, 17 knockouts. Sean Porter is very tough. This week at RGBA, I asked them, who, in your opinion, has the closest style of Mike Tyson? Everyone said Sean Porter. Sean Porter's only losses are to, he lost to Kell Brook in a very close fight. He lost to Keith Thurman. And of course, Errol Spence, that is his last fight. So let's go to the comments. Let's see what the fans say. Someone here says it's a draw. Another person says it's a draw. But it's not Julio Diaz, because Sean Porter had a draw with Julio. And then they say Crawford. You can never underestimate Sean Porter because of his style. He could cause anyone trouble. Crawford's a phenomenal talent, a switch hitter. 36-0, 27 knockouts is not a mistake. I don't care who you fight. Fighters fight whoever they put in front of them. And Terrence Crawford is doing what he has to do, and that is winning, and winning in an impressive fashion. Someone wrote here, Porter by UD, and people are getting into it. They're arguing. But I will say this. Both Sean Porter and Terrence Crawford said that they are friends, so I don't know if they will fight. But if they did fight, it's an interesting fight. It's a good fight for Crawford because people always say, hey, he hasn't fought anyone. Like I said, he fights whoever they put in front of him, and he takes care of business. And Sean Porter, Sean wants to fight the best, and Terrence has a championship. So for Sean, who was a WBC champ, this is a great opportunity to fight for a title. So it's a good fight if it does happen. Great fight for both of them. Two exciting styles, two exciting fighters. You could be a very nice person. Sean Porter is a very nice fighter. Doesn't mean that it takes away from the fight. No, Manny Pacquiao could say God bless you to his opponent and sell out stadiums and become one of the biggest pay-per-view fighters ever. So let's see what happens. Sean Porter, Crawford, who do you guys think wins? Eli Sekback reporting.